the forest, a place where many creatures roam, a place where many find shelter and food. It is, however, under much control of another place, built by brick and concrete. Food became short, trees were cut, habitats were destroyed. Legend has it, this is all commandeered by one entity, also known as the Riddle Master. Riots and havoc gloomed over the forest, where the population would not take this anymore. And that's where our friends come in. As I stand before you, we, the proper family, have no food, are losing our shelter. Our lives are like a dark poet. It never ends. We demand clarity, solutions. We are done with the riddles.
Brother, Demi is back from his hunt.
There's nothing to collect in the forest.
All I could find was this blanket. At least we have something that keeps us warm.
It doesn't even fit, Demi.
Fellas, listen up. The city is starving us, and I'm going to meet our Tyrion.
I've heard. He's a riddle master. I've heard it's a lion.
Then I will go to this so-called riddle master, whatever animal it might be.
One does not simply walk to the riddle master.
This time we will, Timmy. This time we will. And so our friends set foot to the outer boundaries of the city, where the trees end and the towers rise. Here to meet the unknown riddle master. Ruler of them all. Well, oh well, if that isn't Forest Dweller Billy proper. Riddle Master me is yes, but you can call me Kevin. What can I do for you? Or should I say, what can you do for me? As I stand before you, we, the proper family, have no food, are losing our shelter. Our lives are like a dark poet. It never ends. We demand clarity, solutions. We are done with the riddles.
Oh, please, spare me the nonsense. Let's just look at the facts. Bring me some new quests, some new riddles, something I can work my brain with. I'm bored. I run the city and the forest on mind power alone. How many trees does it take to build a house? None, because they're made of brick. How many rats occupy a medium city? Answer, too many. They don't belong here. How many forest inhabitants do I have to take care of? Answer, none. They are not my concern. My political agenda is a professional mind game. Question after riddle after puzzle.
Alright, here's a riddle for you. Timmy, give him your most difficult question.
What do all cats want the most?
Let Left right hand, wrecked right hand. Let me go, you rat poison. Oh yes, you're dancing now. It is time you share the wealth, share the money, share the food. Treat city and forest alike. I let go now. I let go now.
No, 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 don't let go, don't let go, no!
Help, I'm stuck with my head. Now promise me you will keep your oath in sharing any merchandise with forest and city alike. We are done with the riddles.
I'll say let him rot.
Timmy, we can use that blanket.
It's the only thing we have. Okay, if you say so, Billy.
Come on, pull, lads. Let's get this kitten out.
Pull.
Pull.
Ow.
Let's pull.
It hurts, guys. Come on.
Final time. One more. I will leave you to your beloved forest. Share the wealth. I think we can live with that.